Sarah, thanks so much. Well, family and friends will gather today to say goodbye to former Omaha police officer Gregory Hamill. A large crowd gathered last night for a visitation to honor the officer and console the wife and the two young children he leaves behind. He died as a result of complications from H1N1 or the swine flu. Now, this morning's funeral begins at 10 at the Westside Baptist Church at 150th and Dodge.